morning, everybody. Thank you, Wes. Thanks to Brain Bank and the participating chambers and everyone who's here to hear from the candidates. My name is Jon Ossoff. I'm a native son of Georgia, went to Georgetown University School of Foreign Service, where I studied international relations. I worked on Capitol Hill for 5 years, specializing in defense and national security policy. Saw the legislative process, saw how constituent service and congressional oversight can be rendered, and also saw why Washington is broken, the corruption, the partisanship, the gridlock. Decided to leave. In 2012, I got a master's degree from the London School of Economics, and now I run a small business that specializes in anti-corruption and organized crime investigations, producing documentary films for major international broadcasters. I am running a positive campaign that is focused like a laser on our local economic development. The high-tech, biotech, and medical research sectors can make North Metro Atlanta the Silicon Valley of the South if we can get beyond partisanship and focus on solutions like expanding export markets, cutting wasteful spending, prioritizing research and development. And a member of Congress can also be an ambassador for our business community, attracting new facilities, headquarters, and research centers from growing organizations. And I would be honored to serve you in that capacity in Congress. Thank you.